Come on, Greg.
I got to run interference.